am studying second class in the Crossroads School. I am living in Guntur. Now I am going to tell you about our body parts. There are external organs and internal organs. External organs are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. We use eyes to see. We use ears to hear. We use nose to smell and breathe. We use tongue to taste. We use skin to feel and touch. They are also known as sense organs. Internal organs are brain, heart, lungs, and stomach. We use brain to learn, think, and remember. Heart is closer to the lungs. There are two lungs. Our stomach looks like a bag. Food we eat goes to the stomach. Bones and muscles are hard and strong.
Thank you.
Thank you, friends.